I know it's scary, but I think you should know who the father is. If not for yourself, then for the baby.
And what if I lose everything?
You'll still have me.
Maybe it's not blood bonds that make us a family. Perhaps it's the people who know our secrets and love us anyway, so we can finally be ourselves. XOXO, Gossip Girl.